Sumter police are investigating after finding a man shot to death in a car. Police say they responded to a call of shots fired on Bultman Drive around 4 this morning. Once on scene, officers say they found a car that had been hit by gunfire and the driver had been wounded. The victim was identified as 21-year-old Keon Daniels. He was taken to a nearby hospital and later died. If you have any information on this shooting, call Crime Stoppers.